What happens after you win a historic 8 gold medals in a single Olympic Games? Michael Phelps was on a victory lap of sorts, his longest break from training ever.
This is cool.
Since he was relatively out of shape, we decided to see how the world's greatest swimmer would do against a middle-aged mortal.
How about if I get to dive and I get to do freestyle, one lap, you go underwater the whole way, you can't breathe, and you can't take a stroke.
Let's do it.
And you'll still beat me.
Take your mark, go!